Just moments ago, the Maharashtra Chief Minister has announced severe restrictions in the state starting 8 o'clock tomorrow. Section 144 has been imposed. Maharashtra has been in a terrible situation. Terrible situation for weeks, months now. Well, it's not a full lockdown yet, but it is almost there. The government is admitting the situation is disastrous and there is a very extreme load on medical facilities now. But Maharashtra is not the only state with worrying statistics. From Chhattisgarh to Karnataka to Gujarat to Orissa to Kerala, the second COVID wave is coming like a tsunami, regardless of the political party in power. These, ladies and gentlemen, are very radical times. These are unforeseen times. These are unprecedented times. And in times like these, the usual approach, the tested approach, and the old approach will not work. Maharashtra has become a mess. But why did it become a mess? Radical times call for radical action. Imposing select restrictions on select regions is not enough. We at the Republic Media Network are demanding that real radical measures are simultaneously imposed. And I come to you with a charter of radical demands. Tell me, viewers, do you support us or do you oppose us? Demand one. Immediately expand and broad-base the vaccination program to reach every one of the 130 crore Indians. Demand two, vaccinate the young and free the Gen Z aged between 18 and 25 of the limitation that can potentially ruin their future. Demand three, meet the standards of vaccination of countries like the UK and US who have vaccinated almost half the population while we have vaccinated just 6%. Demand four, the harsh surge of COVID demands harsh penalties for everyone who breaks COVID norms. Harsh financial penalties which hurt. Demand five, cut down all crowding. Consider what's going on at the Kumbh where over 100 cases have been detected. Do we want that? Do we want that? Or ordinary markets on the streets of states. Reconsider all places of crowding, whether these are marketplaces or even the Kumbh. Demand six, rein in the election rallies, for God's sake. I worry what will happen at the end of the Bengal elections. Because political interests cannot trump the lives of Indians. Demand 7, grant emergency approvals to all reasonable vaccines used across the world. Administer them to as many Indians as possible. Stop the rationing of vaccines. That is the only way to stop vaccine wastage. And this is not a time to be complacent. This is not the time to slack off. This is not certainly the time to brush the matter under the rug with selective action. Roar tonight and say, radical measures for radical times. Radical measures for radical times. At a time like this in this country, that's debate number one tonight.